Hello, welcome to SS Unitech. Sushil this side, and this is continuation of Power BI tutorial. So in the last videos we have seen how we can pivot the table and how we can unpivot the tables. So today we will see how we can split the columns. So in the splitting of any column we are having few options. As we can see, we can split the column by using delimiter. Second is by number of character, by positions, then by lower to upper case, then upper to lower case, then digit to non-digit and non-digit to digit. So these are the options available by which we can split any column. So what it means and how we can implement in the real time, just move to Power BI desktop and where we will see. So now let's move to Power BI desktop and where we will see one by one. So here this is our initial project, and here as we can see we are having this column that is product name, and in the product name as we can see we are having a hyphen to separate the product name with the description. So this is the product name in the left side, and in the right side we are having the description. If we will split this column and we want to separate the product name in a different column and the description of that in the different column, so how we can do this? So yes, we have an option to split column by delimiter. In the delimiter we can specify what delimiter we want. So here we are having this colon, comma, equal sign, semicolon, space and tab, but we are having a hyphen. For that we can use the custom, and here we can specify that hyphen. And here we can see for each occurrence leftmost delimiter, rightmost delimiter. So we just want to each occurrence of the delimiter. So what it mean? So if we will have multiple positions for the hyphen, then it will split those values in different columns. For example, let's assume in the mountain 100, then hyphen, then silver, then hyphen, then 44. So it will split total four columns. First will contain mountain, after that 100, after the silver, after that 44. So that is for each occurrence. The leftmost, it will split the column only two. When first hyphen will come, that part will go to the first column and all the value will go to the right column. After that rightmost, it will pick from the right side, and the first hyphen from the right side will go to a single column. After that all the characters will go to the next column. So just click on OK and we'll see. So here as we can see, product name dot one and product name dot two. So all these values before the hyphen is available in the product name one, and all the values after hyphen is available in the product name two. So it is working. That looks good. Just roll back it and we'll see the next options here. Roll back. And now second option, as we can see, number of characters. So it will pick how many number of characters we just want to replace. For example, for a dummy number 5. Here we can see once as far left as possible. As I told you, it will count from the left side. In the right, it will count from the right side. After that, repeatedly. It means it will repeat for each 5 characters. So we just want to split only 2 columns. First will contain 5 characters, after that all the characters. Now click on OK. So as we can see, first it is gonna count 5 characters and will have in product name 1, and rest of all the characters will go in the product name 2. That is good. Just roll back it and roll back it. Now this is the second option. In the third option, by position. So what is mean? So just click on this, and here we can see the position. So we can specify the positions by which we want to split the columns. And for example, as here we can see 0, 2, 5, 10 and 14. So let me use 2, 5, 10. So it will split in 3 columns. Click on OK. So it will be gonna count from second position to fifth position, after that and after that. So it is having 3 columns. So just roll back it and cancel it and roll back this option. That is good. After that, we can see we are having by lower to upper case. So into lower to upper case, as we can see in the rightmost, we don't have anything because all the values is gonna start from upper case. So just cancel it and we'll see next option. So here we can see upper to lower case. So it will split from first character from the left side, that is the upper case, and all the characters after that is in lower case. So just cancel it. And now digit to non-digit. So here we can see we don't have any digit at the starting position. So in the column 2 we will not have anything. So in the last option, that is by non-digit to digit, so it will split from non-digit will come in the left column, and in the right column will have digit and after all the characters from the that digit. So just roll back it, and this is our initial column. I hope you have understand about the split column. So if you like this video, please subscribe my channel to get many more videos, and don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our newly uploaded videos. Thank you so much.